alerts and the hour-by-hour forecast from the Weather Authority. This is Local 12 News.
The latest version of some hot new technology said to melt fat, reduce wrinkles, and fight cellulite is now in the tri-state. In today's Medical Edge, Liz Bonus introduces us to a woman from Coleraine Township who says, for her, it's worked.
She works out just about every day, but in spite of that, Sharon Schweitzer says,
my stomach has always been a problem for me. I have a little bit of excess belly fat, and even with all my working out, I just can't seem to get it to where I'm satisfied with it.
So Sharon decided to try the newest version of what's called the Venus Legacy. It uses a combination of heat through radio frequency and pulse magnetic fields. It can be used on everything from belly fat to wrinkles.
Pulse magnetic fields, along with the radio frequency, tightens the collagen and it causes lipolysis, which is popularly referred to as fat absorption or fat dissolving.
Dr. Mark Mandell-Brown is a facial plastic and body cosmetic surgeon who says when the fat dissolves, it is reabsorbed by the body. This wand placed on the body stays there for about 25 minutes each treatment. It helps make that happen.
And it is a suction capability, and it sucks the skin up and helps to generate the heat in the area.
The heat is a gentle warmth, according to Mandell-Brown, which means there's no skin tenderness afterward and no downtime.
It is important to note, he says, that this is not a substitute for diet and exercise, and you do need multiple treatments. The real question is, how long does it last? And the answer is, we really don't know.
And that is the million-dollar question. And the technology is too new to say, how long is this really going to last? Realistically, we think people will need some maintenance.
Sharon Schweitzer has gone from this to this in five treatments.
I noticed that I felt thinner and my clothes were actually fit better on me. I actually went down a pant size. I had to buy some new clothes.
To stay in those smaller clothes, however, she says she still works out every day. At the Mandell-Brown Plastic Surgery Center in Montgomery, Liz Bonus, Local 12 News.